My name is Nick Littlehales and I'm an elite sports sleep coach. Been all over the world looking at all the crazy habits of how people sleep in different parts of the world. I've developed techniques over that time and I now work with people like British Cycling and Team Sky, Olympic squads, you name it, I work with them because it's all about individuals rather than sport or occupations. That's what I do.
If you would join me in welcoming Nick Littlehales, we can start.
There's a lot of people wandering around who are just a shadow of who they should be, but shadows are all about slowly you become something else, but you don't spot it. And so in sport, all I'm doing is just filling that gap back up and getting in there. I started in that area trying to look to see if sport did anything different than everybody else, and the fact is they didn't. So it's very much about helping them, but it applies to absolutely everybody. Napping, for instance, snooze to lose. Oh, no. If you just get a really nice period at the right time of day, 15, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, just zone out, you can have a fantastic raise in alertness and awareness and really push on. So if you get on top of this recovery process, it can change your life, it can redefine your approach, it can unlock areas in your life that you never even imagined. I would always suggest, get on top of it, and it will literally change your life.
We need to raise awareness amongst young people about having good sleep hygiene. And I think a lot of the points that Nick mentioned were really relevant. I'm looking forward to coming to more future events.
My friend has an account here. I've been here a few times now in the last few weeks. Just like good to get a few coffees before like university or something like that.
I've never really seen a bank that's like this. It's like a proper place you can chill out and just enjoy yourself.